Same on the other side, cuz. There's mud on this side. You can throw it in the what's up, Jax? All right. Hey there.
What we gonna do now,
boss?
So you probably might lead this
one. Duh.
You finished this shit already.
That's who I seen the other morning. Look, going out here, coming this way. Yeah.
I can hear about that. Yeah.
Look, you lean right there. Look, what are you getting?
Buy some more of this, but I forgot I had the concrete in there. I was like, I'm gonna use that concrete. We run out. They ran out yesterday.
And a coat on this man. Thank you.
out this milk is going to
I can't.
You couldn't get that lift back here. Yeah, you couldn't fit through the gate. So I had to tote all these bricks up.
All of them.
When I got off of work today, I got through about 8 something.
Right.
When I got through. Okay. whole bunch of shit. Going to pull a slab down and all that. Love me, love me, she got some of them damn flowers there. Mm-hmm. She loved it. She loved them bees or something. It ain't gonna rain today. No more today. I'll clean by going on and acid wash. But I couldn't. I gotta wait till it dry. Cause I ain't gonna bathe to stain it. Get out on the ends and
He told the children.
Thank you.
a little over 9. Need a while to really. Said he had Will out to the house, was gonna try to help him, right? And his father told him, some folks don't want to be helped, right?
Yeah.
I know I had seen him down to the store in Jackson.
And he was like, what you mean? He said, you talk to Will? He said, man, I wanna do it. Cause he was out walking in the neighborhood. I would let him come back like that out here too, right? See, I like to walk.
I had a little something on me. Look, I was working there. So I gave him that. He flew over there behind the little thing where it used to be a hamburger place. I don't know what he bought over there or whatever.
You can't believe it. You cannot give you a shit. I don't think you give him his food, and then if you make him sit down and eat it in front of you. So anything he gets,
it's gone.
Baseball, no hockey, none of this shit.
there, knucklehead.
He know better. That's why they call it thin, because the bridge is still.
Yeah. All this shit he's doing, too, this is sliding around.
Yeah. Right.
Got some overlap on good too.
Oh, man, you can use that piece there.
Yeah. Huh. So you can use that piece. Yeah, it was supposed to rain all day today. Then my brother-in-law wanted to go to the track. I'm like, see, as soon as I leave out here, I'm going back. Take it back out there. Something I've been trying to do for 2 years. And I put the can in.
Still brick. Yeah. I'm just gonna try to keep it on the fly.
More brick.
Yeah.
That's what I'm trying to tell you, bro. I do this every day.
Yeah.
Listen to your bro.
Like I am. Be alone.
Still don't want the fire to escape, so we still gonna have to fill the gaps in the thing.
That side, on the side, you know,
thank you.
got one of those. She already got one. She had somebody build her a little deck back there. Mm-hmm. She got an awning over it.
Right.
Which I told her. Then she got one of them old thin, one of them thin covering that go over it.
Right.
They look pretty. But they ain't worth shit, huh? And it's getting them aluminum.
Okay.
And then blew over, so I mean, how I went over there yesterday, I put it up for him.
Right.
As you know, you got Ray Chan kick over there. They ain't gonna do what kick.
Yeah. Or take over there. I tell you, I almost got some sense in that boy.
And then she got a kazillion patio furniture out there.
Mm.
And she showed me the diagram she want on her patio. She wanted a patio, and then she wanted a bench put around the patio. Concrete bench, stone brick. Put around there. Then a stone fireplace. Then she gonna put the patio furniture. I told her, like, that's too much. That's too goddamn much. Like, you don't need all this stuff.
Right. She want everything she saw in the catalog.
Damn. She got more flowers than the damn nursery.
She want everything she saw in the catalog.
Yeah, I told her yesterday, I said, do not buy any more flowers because you don't need it. You don't need it. This is going through a midlife crisis.
I'm good for something.
Hey, I made my money today.
Damn, damn.
So we on the, we on D.
Right, D's on the column. And then run 80s around the back.
Big Lip. Yeah, me and Boo already got this. Look. Hey, laugh. Hey, we went to Walmart, look. I mentioned now the other store, Home Depot. Hey, my niece, his cousin, look, the mom-in-law come out. I want y'all to do one of my y'all. Look, look, Boo look at me like this, look. Hey, I'm ready to go. Oh, Jack in the car, Rita. Yeah, Rita said something too.
I know she was over here because her and Carlene were talking.
Must have, you know me, my ass always had to be a My ass always had to be a motherfucking work. I always be missing shit. Wow, you can tell me.
and I was looking at some patio furniture with Cheryl yesterday, which I did not enjoy. Right? She asked me what I like. I tell her what I like. Then she would look at something else. What the fuck are you looking at something else for? I already made up my goddamn mind. What would you change? Well, I don't want to mention nothing that's on sale. Okay, I'll tell you what. If you can find that exact chair on sale for less, you can go there. But unless you can find that exact chair, we ain't got shit to talk about. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I believe that.
We ain't got shit to talk about. I like that.
Is that not a boot cut?
Yes, sir.
That's all it is.
I tell you, I used to work in a candy bar, and I still have yet to figure out how these bitches let some nigga come to me.
Hey,
yeah, I come up here. Show young face. Hey, one of them look.
Go jump to the left.
Oh, man.
So, yeah, got to walk, man. Hey, I'm talking like
this. Who is it?
Come on, hey.
Who's
that?
I
don't like that, bro.
Now I ain't looking like, hey. Now I ain't looking like a motherfucker. Oh, hey. Didn't have a pimple at first.
Man,
I ain't pushing. I said, God dang.
So we on.
Now,
okay. Yeah, we back on the left side now.
If you bring the bitch up, whole time you moving and shit, I'm paying shit. You just on the next level.
All
right, sir. We got to do no thinking.
Yeah, we talking shit, ain't
we? Ain't no thinking now. You shit. Did it every time.
Out there.
You know what killed me? Everybody act like Earth, Wind, and Fire were one of the greatest old school R&B bands ever, right?
Yeah.
So one day I decide, I'm putting me together Earth, Wind, and Fire greatest hit CD, right?
Yeah.
Best I got to is 8 songs.
But you know what, Cass? We used to look at it when we young.
Yeah.
You know, right there, the old Oscar and
Dougie.
Hey, him, come. Hey, all them. Look, every Saturday morning, they record, look, they're watching rehearse. All that night, get all that.
You know, what killed me, they such a great band, but they only really made about 8 songs that
you know, that really did.
Right. But they like Earth, Wind, Fire, we're like, no, that's tough for so what?
You fuck around and you make an OJ greatest hit CD.
Still
ain't gonna
be there all day trying to
figure
out which one is
going to
daddy today.
Oh, you got C. You got C on the left. Whatever C is. Shit, you can make it alphabet. That's on me. What kind of drink is C supposed to be? Pushing that shit down, that shit just moves all over there.
Yeah.
That's a bitch with a whip. Folks talk about Earth, Wind & Fire. I would put Maze up against Earth, Wind & Fire any day. Man. You know somebody, you know somebody from some good folks ain't put an album out since '99. And they still sell out.
They still sell out
their concert.
They got that kind of easy, laid back, feel good ass music.
Two more. Well, I call him looking that thing up, man.
He should have left that motherfucker where it was.
He said you got some help.
You gonna fuck around and have one of them ain't that young no more, mama.
You better
fuck it up. God pays you yourself now. Cause fuck ups you make now, gonna stay with you. Yeah. About 5 years ago. That piece of skin where I smashed
his
finger?
Yeah. Hey, I broke my finger at the tip.
Okay.
Right to the back of the nail.
Right.
Look, that motherfucker spread out like an ace. Mm-hmm.
I said, God,
still fucked up, finger.
You know what I mean? It'll heal so the parts of it. It don't get right.
Nah, I tell you, nah. You're gonna put the grease mark over there. And the reason being,
got the seeds up there. Now you gotta try to manipulate this and that little bit of cracking like shit with real fucking tongue. So get this motherfucker out there. That's how you do that. That should be good. That is all you got. You don't think you can all get out of here. He tried to do something like this with them. Every motherfucker wants to be in charge. Right. No, see, we gotta do this, we gotta do that. And that didn't know, nigga. All motherfucker make the final decision as we go. Any good idea will be accepted. If you don't do it this way, somebody will come with a better idea. Now what they say, truthfully, a bibbling.
So when do you have to wait on your appeal?
Oh, I think I wait the 16th of July. Right? And I got vacation coming
so
up the first week in August.
So three more weeks.
Yeah. It's automatic 21 day wait period, everybody. Everything is seen by a certain date gets seen on this day. Everything is seen by another day gets seen, you know, that's just the way that shit is. I'm cool with it.
Nah.
Do I think it should be a big deal? No. Do I think it's fucked up I gotta jump through all these hoops? Yes. Yeah. Am I fucked up about it? As long as you don't change the rules just cause it's good. I'm good. Let me know what the rules are and let me follow the rules. But don't be changing the rules. See, that's what's wrong with our justice system. I ain't got a problem with the justice system. Just stop cheating against me.
Yeah.
If everybody is treated the same way, there's no big deal. When you start switching the rules up just to make sure you fuck me and mine, that's a problem.
Yeah.
don't like her. So I don't know what she worried about all this seat for the patio anyway. She don't like visiting the country.
Woo! 118 bricks. I had to bring up.
Stop crying. It's too late now. Shit over.
I ain't crying. I'm looking at the end.
Make a smile, 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 make a sm
motherfucker there.
Right.
Yeah. They're
gonna have to go
shit up here.
Oh.
But, yeah. No, it's just, yeah. Yeah, hang on, where'd you get some things?
I know.
Yeah. No, Jackson. 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 Jackson.
Back in the day, they used to sing on loving women, treating them right, making them happy. Right. And now this day and age, pimp that bitch, strip that bitch, fuck that hoe.
Mm-hmm.
And the big one kidding me, the bitch is falling for it.
Oh, yeah, they love it. Yeah. I told one dude, maybe a woman, I got to tell him.
I tell most of the men all this stupid shit these boys doing, if these young girls didn't like that shit, they wouldn't be doing it. If the motherfucking young girls was fucking Bill Gates instead of Michael Jordan, you couldn't get a nigga to play basketball. Everybody be in the book. Maybe you should get a 6.0 grade point after this shit.
All these people have to be slid around, captured on the map.
Thank you.
small, the C5 small. Too much overhanging up here. It's happening just a little bit. Let's put yeah, now let's put that what the fuck was it? But we ain't putting nothing in the front, is it?
Yeah, not yet.
That's oh, we gotta put this here.
Start the top and the C5.
Look, Jack.
Thank you.
You don't want to get ready, get the fuck out of the way. Viagra. Okay. Where were we before we saw Ruby and the Brooklyn? Or just next day.
Precious.
What time do you need to go?
Sometime today.
I can't do it now. I'm in the middle of something. It's 50 hours at least while I can do it. Okay. That's it, my goddaughter. When is she gonna realize that hanging out with a fucking mama is never good fucking out with? It always goes that bad. Unless you want me to come rescue her from my mama car.
These the bees right here. Yeah. These
we can flip the bricks over. The only thing about flipping it over, if you do it on this side, you gotta flip it over. You can go out this way.
Bye-bye.
Hello?
Off all yesterday with Cheryl, right? And I said, today I'm gonna come out here, I'm gonna help my cousin do his fireplace. Then I'm going to the motherfucking trench and run my fight up and down the damn track. Yeah, I'm not saying that, remember, it's 9 o'clock. Like I said, she'll
be through in 30 minutes, the next 30 minutes.
She'll be. If I finish the next 30 minutes, I can go get at it. A bit faster than you anticipated, then. A little bit faster than you anticipated.
I already knew it.
About 2 hours to sit there, the top, the bottom, the bottom. If we weren't talking. That's it. I ain't talking much.
More work, let's talk.
Do we have to do these on the side.
Thank you.
one time.
Was your brain getting tired? One of the yesterday things.
Thank you.
credit for. That's how.
Push it off, dude. Hello. Yeah, we just about got it. Just about got it. We need to. I think we need to spread this evening.
Yankees change. Yankees change.
Okay.
Thank you.
that?
Hello.
The whole head's got to come off.
Get at the end, and then it's...
Oh, they're supposed to stand up.
Yeah. Let's see how they are.
Yeah.
But still, look like it's going to be...
look in the house, huh? Look in that cabinet, or you can look in the garage in their room. And then it got bent. You can see if it's in the kitchen. Kyle, let me see that out. Let me see that trough.
Go ahead. Do the top edge while you're up here.
Well, I'm a
That's old shit there. You don't know about that. That's old shit.
The moment new. What they call the nigga ring.
Put some chocolate on that thing.
Make it come on down.
Get a picture of me in the cap, huh?
Uh-huh.
I said, get a picture of me in the
cap.
I ain't got you in power all day.
They got you there?
Look. Yeah. They looking right at you.
My baby, my baby, my love.
down the brick this time. Yeah. I'm because he told last time, they don't get that chance again.
No, no.
I need these toes. I put my foot up somebody ass when I get home.
Hey,
Father, what's up, Ty?
What you got going on, buddy?
Man, trying to do a little something.
Oh, that's looking good.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, you had to step over here and see what's going on.
Hey, 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 hey. Hey, hey. Hey, what's going on? What's going on?
Good.
You lay the last brick, he
ain't coming. I showed up.
Y'all needed help. That's how they use it to do it. Man, I be out somewhere. You need some help. I'm
going to
have to
put one of the what job's up under that? What's that? But one of the things with you, hey, for the inside.
Look, I called him. I said they almost done. Now we gone.
Come on down.
What's up, Hal?
What's up?
How you doing?
I just put him on the right
path. You laid the plan out, huh?
Laid it out.
Did he come with the boots on?
Do number five.
Yeah, he did all right.
Yeah, my brother did a good job. I just told him. I said, my you got to do number five. Follow it.
You want the other cat?
I was in it, gonna fall all the way in.
We need you this morning.
You're a small baby.
Cal, you see how he do?
Cal said, don't call him.
We don't need him. That's what Cal said, we don't need him. Don't call him.
That's all right. I laid it out. You got to do number five.
Hold on, Cal. I got something you can be able to put
down. Man, we're looking at some Tyson.
Uh-huh. That's it?
I can hold on. You can get a
family leave.
Show me how it's done.
They told me. $15,000
for what?
Build it. And I was like, well, just give me the kit, and I'll build it myself.
Look at a picture.
I said, get that kit.
Yeah.
I said, man, you better not get
$8,000. Just the kit. Then I was looking at some on Home Depot.
And hands, right?
Yeah, they was like $4,000. I'm like, and then I was gonna get dude to build me one. Dude told me $39,000. Like
$3,900.
And I'm with the family. I'm with the family leisure. Dude said, man, go next door, and cause they deal with bricks and stuff, and see do they have a kit. I'm pretty sure they got a kit over there. I went over there and talked to the lady. She gave me a pamphlet. It was one bigger than this. Had little designs and stuff on it. $1,500. This was them on top. I think I paid $1,100 for
it. Save your buck. Save you about $3,000.
Yeah. Damn right. I like get my cousin over here, get my brother over here. We'll figure this shit out.
Damn right.
Proud of that. Proud of that. Mm-hmm. Instead of watching them come out here and build something, you knew you could have
been. What we say about these slabs? What you tell me about these slabs, man? Huh? Like, we can do it ourselves.
We can do it ourselves. That's what I told them, I said,
shit. I'm framed it out for me. Yeah. And that was it.
Yeah. Try doing something this whole place. What the fuck they charge to do shit?
Yeah. Hey, for real.
You still come out here. Tan down, refill, and you still on top.
The only thing here is just getting folks to help you.
Yeah.
Helping you do it, you know.
Look for my nephew. Yeah. They all come. Look. Went to look for him. He's somewhere else. He's probably been with us.
Yeah. Had to hire a Mexican.
Yeah, had a Mexican. Look. The Mexican place.
Hold that
cone. Look. He went that way. Look. Went back there. Come on down today. He said, I'll see y'all. Yeah.
Thanks so much for the donation to the beer farm. Bye.
Yeah.
When I left to go take that buggy back, that was what Uncle saying to my dude, the Mexican dude, come out, give me something to drink.
<There's all Yeah.
laughs> Something cold. I was going to go in there and look, pick him a little shot. He said, no, I don't want that, I want something. I said, all along.
What do you want, some Corona?
Yeah.
Or that
Michelob.
Like
Modelo.
Yeah, Modelo.
Yeah.
The gold top.
With that little gold top on right there. Man, they come up to the store with one man. Man, I'm telling you, dude walking there, pull the pants up, he punched. Put him in the sack, come on up there to the front. I said, God damn, you don't fall them off. I got to go and fill it up again. Then by the time we get ready to close, hey, come again, run it.
I'll let Howard feel them cracks.
How you going to do all of them?
Some shit you gotta save for the trained professional.
You know what? You take a sponge when you do that, and then you take that sponge out of that phone.
Yeah, we already knocked it off.
Mm-hmm. Knocked the access off. Mm-hmm.
He went and got it. What you get for Father's Day, man? You don't know.
You know, that got Father's Day, the day of my goddamn
self. Yeah.
Yeah.
My daddy's birthday.
Tell your dad, Smith,
Father's
I said
day.
Happy birthday, man.
Yeah, yeah. Today is birthday, your dad?
Yeah, it's my daddy's birthday.
On Father's Day, y'all. He gonna get some.
But you know what? It fell on when Tyson Jr. was born. It fell on his birthday. When you were born today, it fell on Father's Day.
So you got your son's birthday too?
No, he was on the 17th, the year he was born. Father's Day was that day.
Oh, okay.
Well, she's not a day, the next day.
I tried to call the back.
Get out of picture right quick.
Okay.
Come on,
hey.
Come on, walk right quick.
Hey.
Come on,
Hal.
You know, this let out. So
you got to get down on the box, because that's the part you need.
Yeah. And I told you we should have spread it out then. Yeah. Right now, I left my knife over here yesterday. Then we left over on TV.
Sit on the bitch and get the pick.
Yeah, yeah, that's good, that's good.
Yeah. All right, on three. 1, 2, 3. All right, took a few of them. You want to get one of them? You want to
hit? You get on in there, Tyson, right quick. Get on in there.
I don't know for what.
You my neighbor, man. You good. You good neighbor.
I tell everybody.
They already know.
I tell everybody that. I say, man, I got the best neighbor. Shit, that's it.
I wouldn't trust him.
He must be the
neighbor.
He must be the supervisor. Game over.
Hang out with him a little bit.
It's a track up here.
Alright, so what's going on?
Say what?
Yeah,
you got a refrigerator full of food. Don't need you no more.
Yeah, you know.
Yep, yep. Your mama be into your mama. That was a surprise.
Let it sit a little bit.
I want it to sit a little bit. Let it get a little
stiff.
Let that get stiff. Hey, what about your doctor
for
tomorrow?
Not that wet.
Hold on, let that sit. I'm gonna let it get a little stiff.
Yeah,
me and my wife. Did a hell
of a job.
Good. I told you we're going to be off in a little spot. There ain't nothing. That looks good with that one.
Yeah, you already know.
I'm right. That looks damn good. It ain't doing it. Damn, no. That's right. Well, right. You did it damn good.
The base, I know we kind of, I could kind of do it. That's why I say I can do it myself.
It's your first time. That was next time, man. That motherfucker, you'll do it way better than this.
That's what I was saying. I said, that's why I told you I want you to help me, you know, because.
Well, I'm just saying if he have had to do something else, you know, he wants to do, yeah. He'll do, he'll know what he got to do now. Yeah,
try it. And then they had all over, then they had it all over the neighborhood. And guess who's what?
I said, let me get on up and go here. I would look like
one of
them
girls.
Shit, if we would have been through, we'd have to take all that out.
I know you told me. Mm-hmm.
You know, that's where it started.
Yep. I'm going to go get my bike seat on.
Right.
I'm finna ride. Okay, so.
I can put it on the track and shoot.
Oh, okay.
Don't beat it, right?
Love you, Cass.
Let me know when your
thing is
going to start. So we can
do it. You know how to do this? Yeah, call me. I'll come cheat. I'm on. You know, I don't just know everything. There's a lot of shit coming with Big Mason now.
You know, he's telling me to do that. He won't tell me how to put the fence up.
He
the
fucked up.
You know what?
We do. Let me know what.
Probably ain't gonna need no about 300 bricks. I probably could get the brick from my yard. See if we got. See, let me see if we got some bricks. Match your house.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I see. Let's see what you want.
Yeah.
We got a yard full of shit, man. We be doing them big ass jobs, have bricks left over and stuff. Boss might just take them to the yard. We got our truck driver. Man, it'd be a three fucking houses off of the yard by going around. Man, was falling on dope and everything. Everybody used to laugh. Before I came, they used to laugh. Get what he used to go around doing. Picking up all the nails that they done dropped out there. Getting all the leftover sheetrock from the sheetrock guy. Getting the 2x4 from the framing. That they done, that they ain't using no more. It might build him three fucking houses, man. But his first house, he got four. But with him and his wife divorced, she got that first.
But it's outside.
But behind that, it might build three more houses.
The nigga ain't dumb as he looked.
It's old, ain't dumb as hell. Went around picking stuff up off the ground, man.
I told my dad I'm gonna run right there and holler at him, man.
All right, Tyson, brother, I'll catch y'all later. Okay, man.
You too, man.
Tyson, this is my cousin, Cal.
Yeah, we met. Yeah.
He met Cal before. We met Cal over here. Just talked over the fence.
Oh, sure was.
Was bargaining like you ready to tear.
Get down, all
right. I see, Jack. Look like you've been doing some work now. Thank
you. Yeah,
I know. Look. Let me put a little mouth on him so he can go home. All right, Tyson, you be careful, man.
All right, Tyson.
I will take my guns with me, but them motherfuckers about to do now.
Them motherfuckers take
and they'll be standing calling by themselves when they drive.
All right, cool. Appreciate it.
No problem, man. You know the business.
All right, let me know when all your stuff over with.
All right. Hey, all right, that's easy. July 16th.
Okay.
Huh?
Yeah. So whenever you get ready, just come on over here and grab it. Yeah, he came over here and you wasn't at home, so I just told him to throw it in there. I meant to tell you. Okay.
What's wrong with the one I got? Is the hose just need to change that hose on. All the way through the motor part too? Through the line. Yeah. Hell yeah, that paint's on again.
Make this shit run out.
I think I'm just gonna buy a new hose. I got a new hose at home. I got a new hose at home.
I think about letting Jeremy. Jeremy got this.
What's that?
I'm hoping too bad I hit next weekend.
Damn good. Like I told you, this is your first time. You off just a little bit.
I see that
right there.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah,
right there.
Yeah,
right there.
And then the way I'm looking at this, I don't even think we fold even left them. Them joint. Should've just tightened it all the way through. See how tight as we can get. That's when I thought about that this morning when I got up. I said, man, I wonder if we fold this left gaps in it. Cause they really ain't showing no picture of it.
Hey, we thought you were a professional.
I am.
Hey, shut on it, then. I am.
I
call her. You call me this morning.
You ain't try to call. I said, man, I tried to call you about 4 or 5 times.
He just called me.
He's gonna look. Then he gonna holler. Oh, you did. I said, yeah, because I was trying to call for you to help me.
Who are you staying with? 4 or 5. Oh, that's what I had.
Who are you staying with? Yeah.
It's
my night too, boo.
Is
them point that boy still there?
I don't know.
I don't know why I did it in my day of life.
See, don't say mine, though. I've been had this here. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Hunk gave me this right here, so this ain't your own
problem. Hey, I've been had this here since I was in jail.
Drive before you clean it with that ass.
No,
it
ain't
clean.
You
know, ass. You be the ass. You can wash those ass. They don't hurt them down them brick.
They ain't gonna hurt that.
See, what you think that for? They sure clean.
I do remember watching it.
Clean all that mud off them brick.
Yeah, but it looked like you took the thing and went down and got the thing, though.
I have to get some more acid. I get some more acid.
Excuse me. Yeah, I remember what I used to do with Kevin too. We were there blocked.
It
didn't
look good.
I've been waiting long just to get a chance to rent.
Keep that pipe.
Yeah.
Keep that pipe.
There's so many things I'm going to see.
Oh, yeah, they're going to come and loose it. Let this sit some more. I need for this to get kind of stiff.
Oh.
I got this some bacon and stuff out.
Hey, Drake, this is right. Give me a call. I looked everywhere in the motherfucking house. All my shit cleaned itself for what I was yesterday. Look. You can't find no piece of that for the honey.
Jason stole the shit.
Stole the shit.
Look.
Ain't nobody out there got no shirt like this. He got a shirt on.
Look.
You
know,
so they can get inside your place.
No, you can go in the drive.
Drive and stuff.
Yeah.
I said, man,
he went in your club. He went in your club.
No way in the house.
You know, it rained this morning, so the yard is messed up.
No way. I'll be goddamn.
You ain't doing nothing. No. I bought a. Yeah.
You old talky boy.
Yeah, well, I'm at the house. We had put up a fireplace. Yeah. You supposed to call me this morning.
With your sleeping ass.
You say he called
with
me.
Your sleeping ass.
He's been up since 6. He's been up since 5:30, man.
Get your ass up. Well, that's all right. Feel yourself.
But we're going to get out in this yard next Sunday if it don't rain. Because it's too muddy back here.
Oh.
I put a slab back here. So I put the slab back here. So I put one up there. Oh, yeah. Yeah. You'll see it next weekend. You come over. All right. Ain't doing nothing. Going over Auntie Diane's house. She cooked. So we're gonna head up over there. All right, I'll probably be over there probably about, what time you going over there? About 3 o'clock. Yeah, because we gotta go by, I gotta go by and see Lisa has dad assistant. All right, I'll call you when I'm on my way. You better answer the phone. You know if you don't answer the phone, I'm gone. All right. Love you too, man. I was wondering what it was going to look like.
Like you said, we finna make a mistake laying them
motherfuckers
down.
Yeah,
we laid them
flat. I laid them down, I was looking, I was like,
they don't look right.
They don't look right. Let me look at the diagram.
That mother come from B, that. The D is getting smaller. It's just so hard to make it the way. Hey, Jeffrey Tyson just asked me right here.
I said, you get you a grape out there and put it out there. I said, shit. I'm going to get a grape from Home Depot. I want to put a little insert in it.
Yeah. Well, one of the little grapes out. So high. It had your tray up on that grease tray or something.
Shit. Man, this dude had some $200. One of our customers had some $200 gas grill selling for $50.
The propane.
Yeah.
That was a nice size.
Yeah, they $250 grill.
He was selling them for
$50. Yeah, he said Lowe's was just throwing them away because, you know, it probably had a little ding on them or something like that. They were just throwing them away.
I mean, yeah.
So he said he had like 6 of them. So I talked to him Friday and I talked to him Saturday. I was like, I was one of Margo customers. I called him. I was like, I'm gonna come over and get one of the grills. Now, I should have gave him the money then.
They all gone. Yeah, right. Yeah. Man, you got damn right. The four coming up too.
Yeah. And I learned how to cook on them things too.
Them propane.
They cook good. They got a little box. Yeah. You can smoke on them. Just like you do that. Yeah, they got a little box.
Yeah.
You put your wood chips or you can put your charcoal in it. Put it on one side. I've been doing some YouTubing on those because, you know, I'm like, I ain't want to mess with it.
I don't have much help on
them. Put it to the side. Turn the heat on, get your temperature where you want it.
And let it roll.
Put your meat to the side just like we do there.
Yeah. Let it go.
And you can do burger. Look, fry boy.
And I was like, I really want for the steak. You know, we out here, you want a steak or something.
Steak, don't take that long. Yep.
Be out here watching the game or something.
Because they did that at our job when we were.
You know, that's going to start something right there.
That guy comes.
What? Shit, he ain't already started something.
Everybody knows Mama want us to throw, put them a slab down.
Yeah.
Hey. I'm going to let y'all handle that one now. I can do them, but I have too much. You can do it, huh? I let you handle that.
When I'm off, hey, Leo can have it back.
You better go back to work.
One day a week.
For real?
Hey, look, just clean up two bathrooms and the break room. Get the fuck out of there. 30 minutes, I'm gone.
How much you gonna get paid to
get it out?
So you gonna work for Nelson now, dude?
Yeah.
You gonna be
doing that? It wins, you know, because I'm off on Wednesday and Sunday. Hey, I go in there on Wednesday. Look, do that. 30 minutes, I'm back at home.
$50, that's it.
I was down there looking at the house on our street in front of German where they had fell down for a big company brother had bought, LC Jr., what he had bought. The whole thing collapsed. Ah, fell down.
When?
The other week or so.
Which one house on where?
On R and Chelsea.
How about that one, Jay? That one happened to
you? The house sitting like this.
Across the street from Germany, they were fixing on.
It fell all the way down. It collapsed. I told